News now that Meghalaya Congress leader, former Chief Minister Mukul Sangma, who is also the opposition leader there, he's been summoned to Delhi tomorrow by the Congress party. It's not clear who Mukul Sangma will be meeting, but there were reports that he's already in touch with Mamata Banerjee, Trinamool Congress. There was a likelihood of him jumping to the Trinamool Congress with at least 10 to 15 MLAs, cleaning up the Congress party in Meghalaya. Now, those were the reports, and he's now been summoned. He's been unhappy with the party for quite some time now. Let me also go across to Aniruddha joining us on the phone line. Aniruddha, what's going on? He's been summoned by the Congress party. Is he going to the Trinamool Congress? He's also met Himanta in the past. So what's going on?
Yes, former Chief Minister of Meghalaya, Mukul Sangma, has been summoned by the AICC to New Delhi tomorrow, and top leadership of the Congress party has summoned him. Though it is not yet clear to whom he will be meeting there in Delhi, because earlier also Mukul Sangma had made it very clear that he don't want to talk with the second rung leaders of the Congress party going to Delhi. He wants to meet the top leadership, clearly hinting that he wants to meet the Gandhis or the Bhadras in New Delhi. Tomorrow it will be a big spectacle, as who will be meeting him is not yet clear. Well, it is very well understood that the crisis in Meghalaya is at the tip now, given that recently Vincent Pala, former MP and from Meghalaya, has been made the Meghalaya Pradesh Congress president. And after that, Mukul Sangma was visibly not happy. He had, in fact, he had also claimed that he had the support of more than 14 MLAs from the Garo Hills. And if he abandons the Congress, then the Congress will be swept out of Meghalaya. Visibly, there will be no legislators left. This is what Mukul Sangma had earlier claimed. He had also, however, made it very clear that he is not likely to go with the BJP or the TMC, as speculated recently by a section of media. And sources close to Mukul Sangma have been hinting that he might try to float a new party, new political party in Meghalaya, with the sentiment of the Garo Hills, and this will be a major blow if that happens. Now, the ball is in the court of the AICC as how they try to mitigate this crisis. However, if we look very closely the way the AICC had handled the Punjab issue, it was a total mess. And if they also fail to handle the leadership crisis going on in Meghalaya, then yes, Meghalaya happens to be the only second state in the Northeast which have a visible presence of the Congress party
Let's see where the story goes, Aniruddha. Leaving it there for now, we're taking a short break on Republic. Aniruddha, we'll take a break. We'll come back with the other big story of what's going on in Chhattisgarh and also in Punjab. Stay tuned.